Kalei Mau is set to leave F2 Logistics. After winning the PNVF Champions League, this is because Mau is set to play in the US in the country's first ever professional volleyball league called Athletes Unlimited. The Filipino Hawaiian have already played overseas, including her current team in Puerto Rico called Changos de Naranjito. She is set to play in the US next year, making her the first player with Filipino lineage to compete in the inaugural US League.